Welcome everybody to this next show of Food, Medicine and Lies.
So food, medicine and lies
ना मैंने कोरोना टाइम्स में शुरू किया था. हुआ क्या, अबाउट 15-20 डेज इन टू कोरोना आई रियलाइज्ड कि यार पेशेंट्स वर सेंडिंग मी मैसेजेस सेइंग ये कर सकते हैं क्या, ये खा सकते हैं क्या, व्हाट डू वी डू अबाउट इट. एंड सडनली आई रियलाइज्ड दैट देयर इज अ रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर करेक्ट इंफॉर्मेशन आउट इन द वर्ल्ड. वी ऑल नो डॉक्टर गूगल है हमारे पास व्हाट्सएप यूनिवर्सिटी है, ठीक है, बट ठीक है ना, पर इतना ज्यादा है कि इट बिकम्स कंफ्यूजिंग. एंड दैट इज व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड दिस चैनल फूड मेडिसिन एंड लाइव. एंड आई थैंक एवरीबडी हु कम लाइव विद मी फॉर गिविंग द सपोर्ट फॉर कंटिन्यूइंग डूइंग द सेम. सो आज मैं टेल्स ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन में आई हैव विंदु, चित्रा, नम्रता एंड एमी विद मी. आए चित्रा जी, हाय. ग्रेट. सो वी विल हियर फ्रॉम देम उनका गट क्लेंस का प्रोग्राम कैसा रहा एंड व्हाट इज द चेंज दे सॉ. एंड अगर आपको कभी भी लगे कि आपको लग रहा है ये बिलीव नहीं हो सकता है तो प्लीज क्वेश्चन पूछिएगा, बिकॉज आई कैन प्रॉमिस कि वो जो भी बोल रहे हैं उन्होंने वो एक्सपीरियंस किया है. Right, so welcome everybody. And Namrita, I will start with you. Please introduce yourself and tell us something about yourself.
आप मुझे बोल रहे हो मैम?
Yes.
I am Namrita Agarwala. I am 55 years old. I am from Calcutta. And I have a son, a daughter. My son is married. I am a grandmom. I've had many autoimmune diseases from the last 30 years. I have some 5 to 6 autoimmune diseases. I've been battling with them, trying all sorts of measures. I've tried each and everything. Even before joining this, I was on a sort of diet program, but it was never so thorough. And after joining this, can't express. I'm a new person.
Wow. I'm very happy. So I'm going to come and ask you what you meant when you said in the end, but I want to know, what does your daughter do?
My daughter, she's working. The son is older and my daughter is younger. She's working. She's in Bangalore. She's working in Goldman Sachs.
Oh, okay. So you have intelligent kids.
Yeah, my son is in Boston.
Okay.
He's also working there. His wife is working there.
Great. So Chitra ji, I understand. You are also a therapist.
Yeah.
Yes. So Tell us something about yourself.
So yeah, I'm Chitra from Bombay, mother of two lovely kids. My daughter is an architect and my son is studying in Ashoka University. And I'm basically in Bombay. And while I've been in the corporate career, I chose at the age of 50 to quit my career to start alternative medicine as a practice. So 2020, while for many is the corona year, for me it is my rebirth as an alternative medicine therapist. And I think Dr. Preeti has only helped in one more modality in a different way. So I think that's the journey that I have gone through this year.
Thank you. Very nice. And we wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
So you are a software engineer. Apne bare mein batao kuch.
Yes, so yeah, I'm myself Vindu Puri and I am a software engineer by profession. And before meeting Dr. Nanda, I was like going through a lot of troubles in my, you know, lot of autoimmune problems and my gut problems. And there are so many problems that I was facing because of this autoimmune. There are new things are coming up in my body. So I was in US, I tried a lot of things there as well, but nothing worked for me. But this time, this 3 weeks is kind of a miracle for me, to be honest. And I really thank you, doctor, for all the help you have given to us to make us feel lively again and to love the life the way we used to love when we were kids.
Wow.
Thank you. Really thank you for that.
Thank you, Vindu. Thank you. Ami, tell us something about yourself. Yes.
Yeah, my name is Amisha and I'm 46 years old. I have a son who is 16 years old and he just finished his 10th grade. I work as a business development manager in an IT company. And yes, by profession. I think Dr. Preeti doesn't know, but I'm a homeopath.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Very nice. I've actually practiced for about 15 years, and then I swapped to another profession. So I was very connected to her entire principles, because she's fundamentally very correct. And that's what really connected me and pulled me to do this entire program. I had a lot of problems as far as edema, pitting edema is concerned, bloating, pain, nothing as a major pathological disorder, but this had become more like a living, a routine for me. And I started, you know, thinking that this is going to be the way of living. But she has completely made me understand how to really learn and understand your own body language. It's basically a holistic approach, which I feel, and fundamentally very, very correct. So a lot of positivity, freshness, better living. I mean, I can probably go for next 1 hour talking about it. But the punchline would be, you know, that not only what mind has changed, so it's mind and body both has a balance, which has begun like a new journey altogether of healthy living.
Wow, thanks, Amy. Thanks. And I am really feeling very blessed being in homeopath. And I think homeopathy is an amazing science. Because now when we practice functional medicine, what we get to understand is that allopathy, homeopathy, Ayurveda, batch therapy, energy therapies, all of them have to come together.
Absolutely.
For us to work properly. And that's the reason I study a bit of homeopathy. Mm-hmm. I have studied a bit of Ayurveda, because in functional medicine, we do use that. Of course, I'm an allopathic doctor from Amritsar Medical College, mm-hmm. right? And I feel very blessed that, you know, you joined and we could benefit you. So, Bindu, gut health, autoimmunity, mujhe samajh mein aaya ki aapko autoimmune disorders the. But gut aapko kaise excite kiya? How did you come to know that gut health is important?
So here I want to thank one of my friend who was actually very health conscious kind of friend I have, and she keeps on, you know, sending me some videos, some kind of informative. It's from Google Doctors. She keeps on looking into it. She keeps on sending a lot of stuff regarding this. So she told me, if you have Hashimoto issue, go for a gut cleanse. And she is the only one who has sent me your webinar link.
Okay, so, thank you. So I really want to thank her personally.
Yeah,
even you convey my thank you. Yes, you convey my thank you. So Chitra ji, aapko gut health mein kaise interest aaya? Because honestly, allopathy mein agar hum dekhe, hame nahi bataya gaya tha ki gut health is important. Theek hai? And when 5 years back I started working on this, I used to see yaar logo ki anxiety aise change ho jati thi. बहुत एंजाइटी से कम एंजाइटी हो गई, बहुत गुस्सा से काम हो गए लोग. एंड आई यूज्ड टू वंडर, सिर्फ खाना ही तो बदला है क्या? खाना इतना पावरफुल है.
सो या, सो
यू गेट इंटरेस्टेड? यस.
सो एक्चुअली सी, या, सो फॉर मी आई हैड सोरियासिस फॉर एटलीस्ट 20 इयर्स. अलोंग विद सोरियासिस आई वुड हैव अदर काइंड्स ऑफ न्यूरालजिया पेन. एंड व्हाइल ऑन माय जर्नी ऑफ सोरियासिस, I started finding that any time I ate something, especially protein, I would have my psoriasis flare up. So I knew autoimmune, it won't get cured with anything. But I started noticing that every time I didn't flush my system, I didn't pass stools, I would have my psoriasis flare up. So I said there's some connection between intestine and my psoriasis. So the day I have not passed stools first thing in the morning, the day I'm feeling bloated and constipated, my psoriasis flared up. So in my journey of trying to cure psoriasis, I realized that something inside my stomach is not right. And honestly speaking, I only restricted it to the stomach, and therefore I would take laxatives. But then it would be very short term. So I started being on laxative for months. And I would find that वापस वही एक दिन खा लिया, back again to the same old situation. So that's when someone told me, and as part of my alternative therapy, I learned that it's the entire alimentary canal. So it's the gut. So cleanse the gut and you're likely to have health issues. I mean, getting sorted. Wow. So that's how I got chanced upon you. Because the next was pre-diabetes. So it was first psoriasis, then I became pre-diabetes. And I said, if I'm an alternative therapy specialist, then I'm definitely not going to go for allopathy. So if I want my alternative therapy, I need to stick by no medicines. So I said it's going to be yoga, lifestyle, only lifestyle modification. And that's how this journey.
Great. So Chitra, one, two things you've brought up, jo mujhe bahut hi achhi lagi. Ek, you know, a lot of patients don't realize because they're not listening to their body. Kyunki body kaun si cheez se aggravate ho rahi hai, disease kaun si se nahi. So, and psoriasis definitely autoimmune condition. So, gut has a major role to play in it and mind. Yes. And gut and mind are connected, right? Second, Chitra, I did not know you are a diabetic. Yes. Next time I launch my 9-day diabetes program, be a part of it, right? Yeah. Yes, there's a Benz approach which I work. And third, Chitra, allopathy is not something which we should fear. एमरजेंसी में वही काम आती है
करेक्ट
और उसको यूज करने का एक तरीका है वी कैन नॉट एक्सपेक्ट कि एक पिल पॉप अप किया और सारी बीमारियां खत्म हो गई राइट हमें अपना लाइफस्टाइल चेंज करते रहना है बिकॉज एट द एंड लाइफस्टाइल डिजीजेस जो हैं जिसकी वजह से 80% डेथ्स हो रही है वो सब क्यों हो रही है क्योंकि हमारा लाइफस्टाइल चेंज हो गया तो वो ठीक कैसे होंगी हमारा लाइफस्टाइल चेंज करके But people come to me and say, हमारा शुगर लेवल 160 है पर हम एलोपैथी नहीं लेंगे नो एट द एंड शुगर लेवल्स बैलेंस में होने चाहिए अगर लाइफ स्टाइल से नहीं कर पा रहे हो तो तब तक एलोपैथी की सपोर्ट प्लीज लो बट यस लाइफ स्टाइल नहीं अगर चेंज करोगे तो जस्ट सिम्टम्स दबेंगे कॉज विल नॉट गो अवे तो हम ठीक नहीं होंगे
करेक्ट एब्सोल्युटली
So very nice, Chitra. Thank you. So Namrita, with 5-6 autoimmune disorders, you were doing diet, I would say as per you, pretty sorted way, but you were having tea, majorly I would see tea, and you did not do it like this in discipline at one point of time. Aapko gut ka pata kab se chala?
Ma'am, I'm into pranic healing. Because of my problems, I started this energy treatment. That has really helped me. In that, there is a solar plexus chakra that is connected to the gut. They say that is the root of major emotions are connected to the solar plexus chakra and that causes physical illness.
Yes.
So henceforth, I've always been interested in the gut health. And in your post, I read about your leaky gut.
Yes.
That really interested me. I mean that attracted me. I wanted to know what leaky gut was, and I felt maybe I had the leaky gut. That brought me to this program.
Great, Namrita. So leaky gut. आजकल अगर हम देखें तो around 30% से ज़्यादा लोग हम लोग leaky gut के साथ घूम रहे हैं. Right? And the irony is कि हमें पता नहीं है leaky gut क्या है. And I'm happy to know that you were into pranic healing. So I'm a Reiki master.
Oh wow.
ठीक है सम पॉइंट इन माय लाइफ यू नो व्हेन आई वाज इन कॉर्पोरेट जॉब वर्किंग 16 आवर्स अ डे सो आई एम आल्सो एन एमबीए फ्रॉम आई एम लखनऊ एंड एन एग्जीक्यूटिव कोच फ्रॉम फ्लोरिडा सेंटर ऑफ एग्जीक्यूटिव कोचिंग ठीक है तो उस टाइम पे अपनी हेल्थ जब ठीक करनी थी तो रेकी में मास्टर्स किया था मैंने एंड आई यूज्ड टू डू इट एंड आई नो दैट्स इंपॉर्टेंट एंड आई स्ट्रांगली बिलीव सब चीजों को इकट्ठे आकर हमें अपने आप को सिंक में रखना है
Yes, ma'am. और मेरी लाइफ में एक मिसिंग लिंक था एक जो बोलते हैं ना कि अलाइनमेंट में नाउ आई फील आई फाउंड दैट लिंक
Wow, thank you. And if you are somewhere, you know, hinting towards me or my program, I bless you for that. And I'm taking it like that only.
Like, true. Actually, it is so important that you need a mentor who is already knowing a lot of medicine as well as natural and alternative approach towards life, you know, and towards systems. Because if I'm just a Reiki healer and I'm not knowing anything about, you know, allopathy or any other stream of medicine, then I feel that I'm very incomplete to actually heal or even take care of any autoimmune disorders, because my knowledge itself is not very limited. My approach will be limited. But when I saw, I actually am a digger, so I would not just give away my health to anybody and everybody. So I actually must have scanned you and gone through everything, what you've done and, what you've really studied and where you've studied. So when you said it's functional medicine, and apart from that, your respect towards natural living is so important that this automatically says, that through your journey of experience, you've really gone through so many cases that she has become so strong as a tool of living. And we know everyone is a foodie today. Everyone loves food. So either we emotionally binge, or we mindfully eat, or we eat with very consciously eat. But yes, food has makes us happy. So, but then when I read about you, and I just came to Google, and I came through one of your YouTube links, and that really impressed me. That this is very very methodical. You're not supposed to just be on liquids, and it's not logical to go natural and just stay on liquids and cleanse your processes. But this is a very methodical approach where every individual is even taken care of.
Yeah.
And to
add to Amy, I just want to add to it, the way you take up this program is like, I am a different person. I have different kind of taste and different kind of, my physiology is different. Everything is different. In the same way she has different, others are different. So every food will not act the same way in my body. The way it acts in my body will not act the same way in Amy's body. So the way you take up this program and, mentoring people one by one, that's awesome, actually. That's
really awesome.
Thank you.
And you have been so patient, ma'am, and so prompt in answering your questions.
This is so illogical. This is so difficult to even follow. But
exactly. What makes me do this is, one, I have gone through this. So I have had my own health journey. Okay. So I experience and I know that especially women and men who have this mind working, they cannot take rules. I cannot dictate you.
Correct.
If I share knowledge with you, you are powerful and your body has the power to heal.
Right.
I have to only create an environment where you can grasp that knowledge and usko aap apne hisab se adapt kar pao.
Correct.
इसीलिए मैं डाइट प्लान इंसिस्ट नहीं करती. मैं बोलती हूँ यार, गेम के रूल समझ लो. एंड तक अपनी जर्नी आप अलग ही कर रहे होगे.
शुरू में हम लोग बहुत डर गए थे मैम आपका रूल देख के. नो पोटैटो, नो टोमेटो, ग्लूटेन नहीं, ऑयल नहीं, शुगर नहीं.
राइट.
तो बिंदु मैम
उसी ना. Yeah, thank you. I love hearing that. So, Bindu, jab aapne join kiya, aapke symptoms kya the?
So, I have all sort of symptoms. So, what happens is I have a thyroid. So, I was taking the thyroid medication. And my thyroid was, whenever I get my thyroid tested, it was all correct. I mean, every time my numbers are all in the range itself. But then I thought, if everything is correct and perfect in numbers, then why I'm getting so many symptoms like anxiety, breathlessness, and then I have this brain fog. Then I started having pain in my this joints. So I went to every kind of doctor. I went to to orthopedician for this rheumatoid arthritis, if it is there or not, but it was not there. Then I went to a heart specialist because I started having kind of pain in my heart. Went there, get the ECG done. Everything was fine. Then I thought, what can be the issue? I am having I just have thyroid. And then I got to know, other than thyroid, I actually have Hashimoto, because of which all these symptoms are coming up. I Googled some stuff regarding these symptoms. And then I found, as even you told in one of our session, that after one disease, maybe first few years down the line, you will get into another disease.
Yeah.
So I just wanted to stop this completely. I want to get rid of this Hashimoto, thyroid, whatever it is. I can do anything for that. So that's what the symptoms I was like, because I'm a software engineer. If my brain doesn't work, I cannot do my job itself.
So I can't imagine.
Yeah. So yes. So that's a fear in me. Like if I keep on forgetting things, my memory, I'm losing my memory. So now it is, I see drastic improvement in all these things, honestly.
I was not able to wait, you know. Initially, I thought I will ask everybody, but then I'm feeling so curious to know, given that after this 3 weeks of elimination diet program, aapko kaun-kaun se symptoms mein improvement lagi?
So, generally, I have felt improvement in all of the symptoms. I don't feel anxiety anymore. I lost 5 kgs of weight, which I was trying since last year. I was really trying since last 6 years.
Oh, please share some with me. I have to lose 3-4 kg.
I didn't lost even 0.5 kg. And this time within 3 weeks, I lost. I was 66 and now I'm 61.
Wow.
I almost lost 5 kgs. And now I'm stuck. Now it's stuck. So I'm no worries.
But Vindu, two things I want to tell you here. One, you've lost weight and it is not weight loss, basically. It is the inflammation in your body which was creating brain fog, which was creating gut inflammation, which was creating inflammation in your knee joints and other joints. That has settled down. And you know what? The beauty is, abhi humne aapko ek bhi supplement nahi diya hai. Koi medicine nahi, koi supplement nahi, sirf diet. And that's why I say food is not only the energy. Food is the way to trigger your genes.
Right.
अब कौन सी ड्रेस डाल के आज आप पार्टी में जाओगे ये आप खाना खा के डिसाइड करवा सकते हो. मुझे नहीं पता आपको ये चीज पता थी कि नहीं पता थी. मुझे 2-3 साल पहले नहीं पता थी. मैं सोचती थी खाना खाना उतना इंपॉर्टेंट है जिसमें मुझे एनर्जी मिल जाए, न्यूट्रिएंट्स मिल जाए.
Right.
जब से मुझे पता चला कि यार ये जीन्स को ट्रिगर होना है, ऑन करेगी कि ऑफ करेगी, ये खाने पे डिपेंड करता है.
That's right. Now I understand.
Yes.
है ना? ओ पावरफुल ना, 5 kgs वेट लॉस नहीं हुआ, ये सब इन्फ्लेमेशन चली गई है जिसके लिए तुम डॉक्टर के डॉक्टर नॉक नॉक कर रही थी.
Yeah, and the miracle is like I'm trying since last 6 years.
Good, and 3 weeks could make a difference. So very good, and we will make you reverse your Hashimoto's. That's my promise to you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Absolutely, yes. Ma'am. Even in my wardrobe, I had 3 sizes. So every time I used to not know that what is going to fit me, and it was really depressing me somewhere. You know that I don't know what size today I'm going to fit into, and what am I going to wear. But fitting it deep, I must have spent a lot of money on all top dietitians, followed diets, and then I really got over all, you know, because it was not working and it was not practical. My first week with you was because I had decided that I'm going to go without any prejudice in mind with 100% commitment. So I did it like first 6-7 days were a little dicey ke main aage badhne wali hu ke kya karne wali hu, but the 10th day had a lot of change in my mind. I became more calmer, less anxious, and I started understanding that there is definitely some kind of change which is happening in my well-being.
Great.
It was showing so drastically on my body, but there was some change in my well-being, my routine life, and I started become a little happier and energetic, and that's where it all started. You know that no, abhi to mujhe I have to blindly follow my mentor without any prejudices, thinking, and thanks to you, ma'am.
कौन सी ड्रेस आई थी एंड यू हैड लॉट ऑफ विड्रॉल सिम्टम्स और जनरली ना मैं ये बताना चाहती हूँ, जब हम एलिमिनेशन डाइट करते हैं कई जने एक दो दिन करके छोड़ देते हैं, बट ये ना कोकेन से 20 टाइम्स ज्यादा नशीला होता है, ग्लूटेन शुगर ये सब चीजें. तो इट इज लाइक यू आर ट्राइंग टू लीव कोकेन. इमेजिन लोगों का कितना एडिक्शन होता है अल्कोहल छोड़ते हुए, कोकेन छोड़ते हुए. ये भी सेम है, बट ग्रुप की जो एनर्जी होती है एंड जस्ट योर फेथ एंड ट्रस्ट दैट यू आर यू कैन हेल्प मी मेड यू मूव एंड यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू स्टॉप नाउ. You will be professionally more successful and you will be personally more happy.
Absolutely. Just andar se achhi ho rahi hai na. It's the happiness is from within.
Yes. And that is the happiness we need.
Yes.
Great. Chitra ji, aap travel kar rahe the us time par.
Not only one, every... So the surprising thing is every week I was in a new place.
Okay.
All your classes have been in a sessions have been in a new place, but I think one thing is that the entire diet plan that you said was very easy to follow irrespective of where we are, because like many diet plans, it was not about what to eat, it was about what to avoid. So yes. Her diet plan jo hai is about eat this, eat this, eat this. But yours was just ensure you don't eat this and this.
But ye panch cheez nahi khani hai.
Bas. Vindu said, the session that I entered, which is your webinar, the first thing which you said, gut health is equal to mental health and vice versa. I think that stuck to me. The reason why I enrolled was that. Because what I had realized was every time I was stressed, I had a digestive upset, I had constipation, and my psoriasis would go up. So it was like one vicious cycle that I was going through. So I would wonder, why is mind got to do with the gut? And you know, why is it that I'm not passing stools when, you know, I have this issue? So what I realized after this session, I think the biggest difference I saw was in my mental health, in terms of clarity, no depression, no temper tantrums. I think in 15 days, I have not raised my voice on anybody. I have not had any temper tantrums. And when I say any, it means any.
So Chitra ji, your husband and kids are going to give me a call now to say thank you. So sweet, so sweet, great.
Okay. That was wonderful. I think that was the biggest change for me. Yeah.
What else changed for you, Chitra ji? So pehle aap mujhe ye batao, jab aap aaye the, to aap kaisa feel karte the? And 3 weeks baad mein aap kaisa feel kar rahe ho?
So biggest thing was I was irritable because I had a lot of pain. So in fact, if anyone would try to talk, I'll say, just leave me alone. So it was a lot about a leave me alone syndrome.
Okay.
Second was I had an aversion to food, because whichever doctor I went to, it would be ye khao, ye mat khao, itna khao, utna khao. So every diet or every treatment was about portion, calories, and what is to be included, which was very difficult for me. So I was like, I reached the end. Every time I would make a mistake or I would eat something, I would end up with a severe issue for 3 days. It would take me 3 days to set it right. So one day I had, let's say, dal, and next 3 days I would suffer because of it. So I reached a stage ki khana hi nahi khana hai mujhe. I am better off just drinking a couple of juices and be done with it. So I used to eat only, you know, the rice water, the porridge. Rice porridge ka upar ka water, boil the rice and just the upar wala pani. I used to only take that ganji and I would feel better. So I would say, bas itna hi khana hai. I was so averse to food. So it reached a stage ki khana hi nahi khana hai. So when you told me leave things, it was good for me. Because I said, chalo, you're telling me don't eat. So
and don't eat, bata bhi diya, what don't eat. Khud nahi dimag lagana hai. Good.
Dimag nahi lagana hai. So it was like, but so I think I liked that the most. And really, that was the biggest problem. What to eat was my biggest confusion. And I think you changed it completely by saying, eat everything, but don't eat this.
Yes. So Chitra ji, jab aapne ye kiya, avoid wali list ko bas follow kiya, what are the changes you felt? Ek to aapka mood better ho gaya, irritable nahi hote aap. What
else? No constipation. I was on laxative every day. Every day. Whether it was a Trifala tablet or castor oil, I had reached a stage of castor oil every day. I never passed stools first thing in the morning on my own. But now in the last 3 weeks, touch wood, I have not taken even one laxative. Wow. And first thing in the morning, I passed my stools.
Very good. Very good.
That's a big
win. That's amazing.
Very big win.
Yes. And how much weight did you lose, Chitra ji? No bloating. Wow. And how much weight did you lose?
See, I don't know the exact kilo. I know my size has come down by one size definitely. But I have not checked the bus because I'm traveling, so I don't have access to a weighing scale.
Perfect.
But
and
one size of my dress have changed. That much I can tell you.
Great. So Diwali, you are shopping a new dress. Right, great. So thank you, Chitra. So Namrata, tell me something about you, because you know what?
Of course, of course.
बहुत लोगों को यही नहीं पता कि autoimmunity पहली बात तो होती क्या है. फिर ये नहीं पता कि वो बढ़ती रहती है, इसलिए इट्स नॉट अबाउट यू नो कि आप बाद में करो. पीपल कम इन से पहले हम कर लेते हैं ये काम, फिर हेल्थ पे ध्यान देंगे.
करेक्ट.
With gut, it doesn't work that way. So share your experience. जब आपने join किया program, तो क्या symptoms थे and अब आपको क्या लग रहा है?
Basically, मैंने join किया था, मेरे 5-7 autoimmune diseases हैं. They were keeping on progressing. एक तो thyroid, vitiligo, osteoarthritis, high BP था, मुझे asthma आ गया था, varicose veins, you name it, too many. और व्हेन आई जॉइंड मैं इतनी टी एडिक्ट, 30 इयर्स का आई हैड एन एडिक्शन ऑफ बेड टी. यू मेड मी लीव दैट बेड टी बेसिकली एंड मिल्क टी. आई हैव कम डाउन टू ग्रीन जूसेस एंड ग्रीन टी फर्स्ट थिंग इन द मॉर्निंग, व्हिच आई थॉट आई वुड नेवर बी एबल टू डू. एंड विद इन 10 डेज ऑफ डूइंग दिस, माय नी पेन एंड माय नी स्टिफनेस रियली वैनिश्ड. आई वाज वेरी वेरी सरप्राइज्ड. आई शेयर्ड इट विद यू आल्सो.
यस.
And one day I was dressing up my daughter. I was making her wear a sari. I said, didn't realize I was just squatting up and down. She told me, Mom, you make such a face when you get up and down, but you're doing it so easily. That time I realized there was absolutely no pain in my knees. That was just after 10 days, and I hadn't cheated even a bit. What all you had said, I had been following. So that was the biggest change I have felt. And my skin has become clearer, my sleep is better, I'm more calmer, my stress levels are better, I'm a happier person.
And I wow, and you are looking person. And you are looking pretty.
Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am.
From the first day and now, when I met you in the first class and today, really I can see the change and calmness and everything on your face.
I'm more confident, I'm looking forward, I have hope. Like I was losing hope some time back. Now I feel every 6 months I do this program with you.
Perfect. I will get you on YouTube live to talk once again, sharing how you reversed all your autoimmune diseases.
I think so. Next time I'll be telling you after 6 months, I'll be sharing many more. I've decided.
Exactly.
You told me to do this for 6 months. I will.
Yes.
I will continue this diet.
Perfect, perfect. Thanks, Namrata. So welcome, Monica. Monica, please unmute yourself. Monica? Monica? Perfect. Bindu, what is your one message for people out there listening to you?
Oh, I just want to tell, like, I always believe in if we do good, good will happen. And now, yes. Now I change it to if you eat good, your health will remain good.
Good. Yes, good will happen. Right. I want to add to something what Bindu has said. You know, what irritates me these days? Do you want to know what irritates me? When yes, people ma'am. Come and say, hum to healthy khate hain. पता नहीं हम क्यों बीमार हो गए. हाँ, I feel यार हेल्दी डिफाइन करो मेरे लिए. हेल्दी वो है जो आपको हेल्दी और हैप्पी फील करवाए, राइट? सो विंदु यू आर वेरी राइट, एंड व्हेन यू ईट फूड योर बॉडी टेल्स यू आपके लिए हेल्दी है कि नहीं है. So please listen to your body. But very nice message, Bindu. Namrita, what is it that you want to tell people?
I will tell people, even whether they have problems or not, they should start taking care of their gut very early. They shouldn't wait for them to become like us. I mean, after getting so many problems, we were forced to do this.
Very right, because you know, a lot of children from young age have constipation, have acidity, have bloating, and they continue with it like that.
Yes, they start living with it.
Everyone does that.
They have thyroid as well nowadays, young
people. Yes, thyroid as well.
Every second person has thyroid disease.
Yes, so thank you, Namrita, for this message and for this motivation to people that they should do something for their health. Health is wealth, wealth.
And I've right? told so many of the people I know, and many will be joining your program because they were inspired seeing the change in me.
Wow. Thank you, Namrita. We have to spread the word. Gut health has to come to the focus. So, Amy.
Yes, ma'am.
I am very excited to listen to you because I know that you have that background. Yeah. What message do you want to give everyone? Especially teenagers and adolescents.
Yeah, I would definitely tell them that first of all, you have to learn how to listen to your body. And this program actually tells you and wakes you up that all this time we have taken our body for granted. You know, we have stopped respecting our body. And this program definitely helps you understand every inch of it, you know, with what food you eat, how much you eat, when you should eat, what you should eat. And not only teaches you, but it actually instigates your palate. You know, we are so used to eat, work, sleep, a routine, monotonous way of living life. But when I started understanding the don'ts very correctly, so the do's were very easily available, and I could really play very creatively with food. And I never thought that, you know, 12 hours nahi khana hai, 14 ghanta nahi khana hai, 16 hours would be a pressure. But when you are, I'm learning on my own body, my body is itself saying that I'm not hungry right now, you know, and what I want to eat. So what is really interesting in my, me being a foodie, what is really interesting to my palate, I started doing a lot of creativity with food. Added lot of colors, you know. So my, in fact, I love what I eat now, you know. And pehle to aise hi kha lete the because even my life is very hectic, you know. I travel a lot. I'm out of the country for 15 days at least. And even being in an IT company, Vindu knows that how stressful the environment is, you know. When I'm heading sales and marketing, it becomes very responsible job. But उसी के साथ now you know क्या खाना है then मजा आ रहा है lunch के लिए wait कर रहे हैं भूख लगती है you know so I'm thinking different ways and creative ideas and I've started adding lot of colors to meals and the meals are looking so tasty and appealing that you know people have really started telling me के wow you know these kind of meals तो हमने सोचे भी नहीं थे कि how can you make a burger out of salad.
So, wow.
So those little things really pep you, you know, for food and stuff like that. So I feel that the teenagers should understand that life, you know, cannot be, you know, body cannot be taken as a drug. It has to be understood where gut is actually the heart of the body. And that's the truth.
Yes.
So you have to respect your body. Your body and junk can be also in a very different form, you know. So yeah, they definitely need to believe in themselves. They should trust the mentor because, ma'am, agar aap nahi hote na, to knowledge thodi aadhi reh jaati hai. You are more like a guide, you know. Your mentoring is so important. It was so great for these 3 weeks. Actually, हाँ, correct जीना कैसे, correct खाना कैसे, वो सिखा दिया है आपने हमको. So now we have to, it is our challenge and our payback to you, you know, that we do this journey correctly.
Thank
and
you.
And you have added years to our life.
Yeah. Thanks, Bindu. Thanks, Namrita. And you know what? एमी ने एक बहुत बढ़िया वर्ड बोला है जो मेरा बड़ा फेवरेट है, मजा. जो भी करो उसमें मजा आना चाहिए. तो अगर खाना खाओ तो मजा आना चाहिए, जिंदगी जियो तो मजा आना चाहिए, ठीक है कि नहीं? और ये जो स्माइल हमारे फेसेस पे है ना, ये सोते और जागते फेसेस पे स्माइल जरूर रहनी चाहिए.
आई थिंक देख के हम लोग की आ जाती है मैम, यू हैव इंस्पायर्ड अस सो मच.
थैंक यू बिकॉज आई थिंक इफ वी कैन कीप स्माइलिंग व्हाइल वी आर लिविंग, अ लॉट ऑफ आवर प्रॉब्लम्स विल जस्ट वैनिश अवे. प्रॉब्लम्स को भी हमसे डर लगने लगेगा, बोलेगा यहाँ तो जगह ही नहीं है, इसने कमरा ही नहीं छोड़ा हुआ मेरे लिए.
Absolutely. और when you say जितना खाना है उतना खाओ, and when you have a very clear approach, तो वहाँ पे ये बंदा सेट हो जाता है कि you know ये portion control नहीं करने दे रहे हमको. Because diet is something so it's weight, see reducing weight it itself is so taxing to so many people कि वजन कैसे घटाना है. But consistency and transformation of living into a healthy way is so important today.
Exactly. And I mean, मैंने पता क्या देखा है मेरे experience में, मैं किसी को नहीं बोलती वेट लॉस डंडा मार के करो. You know why? जब डाइट प्लान्स लोग लेके वेट लॉस करते हैं, कभी जूस डाइट कभी चॉकलेट डाइट, आई फील कि लोगों को ना थापी से पहले कपड़े नहीं देते थे हम, याद है जब हम छोटे थे? हाँ, मुझे लगता है ऐसे किसी को पीछे जा रहे, एक को इस तरफ एक को उस तरफ. सो वेरी सून वन बुक इज कमिंग आउट, आई एम राइटिंग द बुक 4-hour रैपिड फैट लॉस मेथड. ठीक है, सो आई मीन व्हाट आई एम राइटिंग इन दैट इज, तू 4 घंटे हफ्ते में अपने अपना रूटीन सेट करने में लगाने, एक्सरसाइज मेडिटेशन 4 hours. खाना तो अभी भी खा रहे हो, दैट्स ऑल व्हाट यू नीड टू डू. सो यू टेल योर माइंड भाई 30 मिनट रोज के बस चाहिए तेरे से, पूरा दिन नहीं चाहिए. दैट्स वन. सेकेंड व्हाट आई एम राइटिंग इन दैट इज, आई एम सेइंग इफ योर हार्मोन्स आर बैलेंस्ड, थायराइड इंसुलिन एंड योर स्ट्रेस हार्मोन दैट इज कॉर्टिसोल, वेट तो अपने आप सेटल होना है. आपकी बॉडी को पढ़ा के भेजा जाता है कि जब सब कुछ सेटल है आपका वेट कितना होना चाहिए.
करेक्ट.
वेट इज जस्ट अ सिम्टम विच इज ट्राइंग टू टेल यू, आ मेरी बात सुन, मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है अंदर कुछ गड़बड़ है, इसको ठीक कर दो. रादर देन हम उसका कॉज ढूंढे, हम क्या करते हैं ना, हम खाना बंद कर देते हैं. अब खाना बंद करके क्या होता है, हमारा फैट का मेटाबॉलिज्म कम हो जाता है, हमारी बॉडी क्रेव करने लगती है. तो याद है बचपन में जो मम्मी चॉकलेट छुपा के रख देती थी, हम कैसे किसी तरह चढ़ चुड़ के ढूंढ के खा लेते थे उसको.
शायद मैं वो आज भी करती
हूँ. जब गेस्ट में आना होता था कुछ बिस्किट्स अगर आते थे ना, कई बार ऐसा होता था जब मम्मी देखने जाती थी वहां पे बिस्किट होते ही नहीं थे. राइट. सो जो चीज हमें अलाउड नहीं होती वो हमें आज ह्यूमन नेचर करने का मन करता है. बताओ
एक चीज ना बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है कि ये 3 वीक में ना हमने जो भी खाया है ना वो गिल्ट फ्री खाया है. हमने अगर चीट भी किया है ना तो हमने माइंडफुल चीटिंग किया है.
एग्जैक्टली. चीटिंग तो करनी है यार, स्पाइस नहीं होगी तो मजा कहाँ आएगा.
हमें इतना ही खाना है, चीटिंग में भी हम थॉट प्रोसेस डाल रहे हैं. प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड एंड पॉजिटिविटी ऑल्सो बिल्ड अप.
ग्रेट एमी, थैंक यू. विंदु योर स्माइल इज सो इन्फेक्शियस. एंड अमृता, मुझे मतलब आप लोग की ना स्माइल से पता चल रहा है कि हमने कितना एंजॉय किया 3 हफ्ते. नो डोंट बी सैड, आई एम ऑलवेज गोइंग टू बी देयर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू लॉन्च मोर एंड मोर एक्साइटिंग प्रोग्राम्स फॉर यू पीपल. सो
वी विल स्टार्ट प्रोग्राम मैम, आई रियली वांट टू डू दैट.
परफेक्ट है जी, लेट्स कलेक्ट 20 पीपल एंड वी विल डू इट. So let me start collecting and I will let you do it. All of us must do it. It's a very interesting program. Let me launch it. Yes. Perfect, Teji. Thanks for being here. Bhavna, can you hear us? I think Bhavna has joined, but we can't see. Thank you for joining us. Do share this link with your friends and family so that they get motivated. Logon ko lagta hai, gluten kaise chhodenge? टेल देम हर साल दो बार नवरात्रे आते थे और उसमें ग्लूटेन नहीं खाते हम. जब तक मैं डाइट में नहीं आई थी मुझे नहीं पता था ग्लूटेन नहीं खाते हम नवरात्रों में. तो आप सोचो कितनी पुरानी हमारी ट्रेडिशनल साइंस है जो हम भूल गए. राइट, सो लेट्स ब्रिंग इट बैक. थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी. आई विश यू हेल्थ एंड हैप्पीनेस ऑलवेज एंड आई एम ऑलवेज देयर.
Thank you.
Bye, Ami. Bye, Vindu. Bye, Namrita. Bye, Bhavna. See you guys. Bye-bye. Yes, bye.